What's going on, guys? Welcome back. Okay. Let's go ahead and try to finish this side mission and then maybe go into the next area. Alright, 1v1, bitch. I think what I do is maybe after this mission I might start running the Kurigama. I got caught on the fucking rocks and then I had that. I've died almost every single beginning. This is fucking stupid. Every fucking video that I made, I've at least died at the beginning of the mission. Or as soon as I start the video, within like the first 5 minutes. Get the Kodama. Come on, buddy. Yeah. Bye. Alright. So, what does that leave for us? Anything good? We might want to grab this stuff. Ain't gonna hurt us. So, we killed the one and he was not the one we needed to kill. Kind of see it. I thought it might have been her. Not. Maybe it's the one in the hut, which more likely. And at least we have a slew. Hopefully he fucking stays in there for a second. Oh my god. Fuck. What are they feeding you? Protein? Wow, how did I miss? Sure, that's what we're leading to. Yeah, let's go get him. Bring him out. Let the snake fuck him up for a second and hopefully get rid of this dark area. Hi. Oh, you're feisty, aren't you? My goodness. Back and get that box, and then go over and check the stuff and kill the rest of whatever, and then yeah, finish the mission. We got so much shit to give away. I hope we get like enough elixirs. See, 205. Yeah, we'll give you these. Shiny! Yeah, you like shiny. Yeah, you do! Ooh! Thanks, buddy! You cute little bastard, you. Man, we got a lot of shit. I'm stuck. That bomb. Alright, let's get the last little guy. Come on, little buddy. Yeah. Bye. Under 10 minutes. Yeah. Go ahead, mission. Oops. Well, I got a lot of stuff to give to the shrine, apparently. Looks like you managed to find the companions whoever sent that note without any problem. Actually, they sent another message saying, happy friend returned. Happy friends returned. Their handwriting is still terrible. Well, at least they're happy, and that's what really matters, right? got the Kodama dance, the Kodama bowl, the possessed common Kodama bowl, and smithing text. Woo, we got some. We can level up the one we got. Damn, we can level another one. Ooh, we can do a double level. Nice. Alright, I'm pretty sure we did everything here. Yeah. Alright. The only one's this one. Oh, I did not. When did we get this one? The Greedy Hunter. Okay, apparently we had one more I did not know about. Do a quick check on the map. Let's go to the shrine. Vadi Zuzu. Yeah, I have like, I need to get my Kai up. Let's get my Kai up to 10 at least. Fusion. Emrita. C plus. That's only a C. Melee damage versus humans 1.6. 1.7. Soul core drop rate, yokai shift 10. It's wrong one. Equipment drop rate 2% range charge. Some of these, like we won't use the Gaki. Get rid of the Gakis. I really don't care for these ones either. Yeah, I don't care for that one. We'll get rid of him too. Alright. Thank you. Hut. What's at the hut? Oh, we can have the Sodoma visit the hut. Oh, that's cool. That is a little dude in the background. Let's see what else here. Another Enki. Fuck those dudes. Pretty sure that's it. Oh, oh. Okay. Damn. You can make a couple of these. Oh, I can only make one. Have to wait then. Oh, wait. Oh, we can make two. Nice. Make all this.
またどうぞ.
Thank you, Will. Yeah, we need to. Certain active skills with fire element. Kodama Ball. Hence Kodama Blessing. What does that mean? Oh, increase the effect of Kodama's Blessing. That's kinda cool, actually. Oof. That's nice. See, that would be nice, but... Just doesn't hit the stuff I need. One does. Cover defense. I mean, defense same. I get more life. Toughness goes down. Cover recovery unscathed. Yeah, we don't need that. Ooh, 234, that's nice. Nothing else is that high? Nope. Alright, these are all gone. Nope, we'll keep that. 210, 246. Everything else is gone. Nice, we got an elixir. 273, 278. 279. 285. Oh, what do I have? 267. Thank you. so far I don't have another one that's even higher level. 244. 249, but this has got imbue corruption. $264, $255, that's better than this one. We'll get rid of you. $237, we'll get rid of you. Nah, I like that one better, so that's gone. $222, $240. That does have imbued. That has imbued.
We'll get rid of this.
246. We'll go ahead and keep the 246. Oh lord. 264. To see 229, 226. We'll get rid of that, and then what we'll do is give this one that stuff. 264. Oh lord. Look at the Kodama bolts, neato. Keep the Shoya mask. I won't even use that. We'll keep the Shrine mask. So 34, 41. We'll get rid of this one and keep the other one. First Sabra. Oh lord. Eternal damage mentioned. We'll keep that one. We'll keep that one because that's Shoya. That is... Yes, we'll keep this one. We'll keep that one. Well... Ninja power, toughness... We'll get rid of that one. Keep the Shoya. It's gone. Keeping this one. Wait a minute. Oh, I don't even need that anymore. I only keep this one because I have the other pieces. No. Keep the Shoya. We don't need that one. Don't care about those. So we got all Kodamis? No, we're missing a Kodama. Where are we missing a Kodama? Oh, guys, we might have to go find a Kodama. Seriously, we may have to go find a Kodama. Who's missing? Oh, we're missing one. Oh, this is the place that whipped my ass. Alright, we're gonna try to run through it just to find a Kodama. Basically, we just want to run. Well, I guess we can't take it. Just run. JK, guys. JK. Maybe we're trying to open the door. Bitch. Open the door. Just cock block that. So where would the Kodama be? All the way up in here. look, y'all, I just want to put my Kodama and get the hell out. I did not go up there. I didn't realize my Kodama's up there. How do you get up there? I'm so sorry I missed you. I mean, we don't have to finish the mission, but I'm pretty sure I lose all my Amrita. Let's take a quickie look here. Yeah, see, that allows you to quit mission. Hey, we gotta go beat the boss. We're gonna slow. We're gonna hit it with the snaky snake. Even with slow on, fucking hey man. This fucking stupid ass yokai realm is so fucking stupid. It's a neat feature, but where it slows you down. Okay, yeah, it's right. Yeah. not good enough to level up though? That's gay. Alright guys, that is for this mission. Yes. Just shy from level up, I'll probably use some random stones to level up. Alright, stay tuned, and it looks like we might be going to the next area. Stay tuned.